questions for those who do not know.
So I just give an intermediate breakdown on the analysis of the symbol here. When we see this symbol here, right?
Please let your audience know where we're standing.
You see it, right?
Yes, I do.
This symbol here actually represents Master Seal, four corners, four gates. And remember, the Garden of Eden had four gates, right? East gate, the cherubim with the flame of soul was there. Before we talk about what come from the east and what come from the west and the origins and all that, we just gonna talk about this being a compass. Compass bring you news. News is information. News is also north, east, west, and south. So now when you're dealing with the science of the Morse or the master navigators, we see that this isn't just for navigating on the soul plane or on the plane that things may manifest, but also on the spirit plane, for Allah and man are one. And when we're dealing with navigation, when we're dealing with going from one place to another, we're dealing with ships. Ships is a method of transportation from one to another, and how you relate to those things is referred to as a relationship. So this is a symbol that explains the relationship between Allah and man in the form of from the plane of limitless to the plane of the thing may manifest, where you can use a compass to draw a circle around you, to draw a circle around your passions and desires. Now, because it's squared out, you don't really understand where the circle is. But this has 490 degrees. After those 490 degrees, you see another. That makes 720 degrees. Now, most of the time, when we see things on a flat surface, we think two-dimensional. Actual fact is, in the plane things we manifest, it isn't up to two-dimensional. It's just three-dimensional and more so. Anything more than three is thought. And if you have three is thought, that's what thought is called at all. This song proves our thought is a manifestation of everything. But look, when you go up, you see that up is really. So now, when we go on this way, we know that north is really. So that song proves that things aren't as linear as they appear, but in fact are circular. So this also has a swirling pattern. Now the swirl represents how our head rolls, or how the planets revolve around the sun, the solar system, or how the sun revolves around the galaxy, or how the galaxy revolves around the universe, which has a limit, but is in fact limitless. And religion is a people's perception of the creator, the supernatural, and the universe. This is a religious symbol. Therefore, this symbol pertains to a perspective of the universe. And the perspective of the universe is that one, it's circular in motion, which means that it's infinite. Two, that it deals with the science of magnitude, it deals with the science of right, it deals with the science of correct. I don't want to use the word correct. I think it's being correct, which you might be correct. It's a correct tool. But either way, if you're not correct, this is the symbol that will get you corrected. Now when you flip the symbol, and it becomes a swastika, you know, it stands for everything opposite of what the original symbol stood for. That's the same as taking the red flag of the Moorish nation with a five-pointed green star in the center, which five highest principles are love, peace, freedom, and justice, and turning the flag upside down. Did when we were doing these horrible things to each other, which is why we felt victims of hatred, slander, rudeness, murder, death, and everything at heart, a product of the lower self. Or when we were to keep it in contrast, instead of love, we was hate, instead of truth, we was lying, instead of peace, we had war, instead of freedom, we had slavery, instead of justice, we were being unjust to one another, just seeing the reward, penalty for one's thoughts, words, and deeds, and we were dispensing the wrong rewards or penalties for the wrong reasons. So this swastika right here is in fact a constant reminder of our people. Because when you see it, psychologically it induces something in you. Peace, Lord. Just like seeing that red flag. If you notice Hitler, I eat all Hitler. And he was putting those flags everywhere. He's trying to put in the subconscious of the people the idea of Nazism. The idea that when you change it over, it actually does the opposite, and it allows you to tap into the positive aspects of your subconscious mind. And to speak to yourself. Try to unleash that oneness full of love. That's a small voice. Yeah, we have a symbol in order to find your way. With a map, this is an application of the soul and a different direction.
Please.
Thing, man, facebook.com/MURKL. We here at Van Rank, and we just finished the second day. You know what I'm saying? The brother right here is being an excellent director, so instructing you with how to properly deal with the viewers. So viewers, while I'm watching you, please do remember to continue to watch me. I do appreciate everything that you do. I do love you, your energy, and your time that you do give to my program, and I do hope to meet soon. Peace and love.